The Sri Lanka Pudujana Peramuna convened a media briefing today.
Patali Champika Ranawaka Amathivaraya.
We saw Minister Patali's Jathika Maga. That's the film Patali 3. He was in Mahinda Rajapaksa's government and never pointed out a fault in their government. By November 2014, he had enjoyed all his comforts in Mahinda Rajapaksa's government and then accused Mahinda Rajapaksa's rule and then got together with Maitripala Sirisena and made good governance victorious as Patali 2. Now he is there in this government for 4 years. When he is in the government, there was a massive scam that took place in the central bank, a first in the world. Then after that, corruptions in the coal industry took place. The Hambantota port, which was an important place in the Silk Route, was sold. Now they enjoy all the comforts of the government while introducing harmful acts to the country. When the good governance United National Party is being washed off, Champika Ranawaka is getting ready to play his drum in order to save them. We especially convey the message to the general public to not to be deceived by face masks of Patali Champika Ranawaka.